Sure, why not? And so, GNOME 40 may polish up virtual desktop's design, and created more natural gestures and navigation, but they still didn't work at all on improving the window switching, which is a crazy issue on this desktop. For example, we're here, and we have some windows and workspaces open, and we want to switch on terminal. So we're entering overview, and we're clicking terminal icon, but that's not the terminal where we're looking for, so we start searching around like idiots. A process that can be very annoying and slow. And then we have another critical issue, for instance when we open a file. But nothing happens, because the file has opened on another workspace, and we don't get any feedback of what happened. That's a not acceptable behavior for a desktop, and it is mostly happening because of a panel lack, that could provide useful feedback. Fortunately for us, the last couple of days panel received crucial patches, and now is back working on 40.
Over time, most things